Hello, in this video we are going to speak about how to fix some specific case of catastrophic backtracking. One of the features that makes regular expressions that powerful is their ability to backtrack. Backtracking means accommodating all the subsequent patterns to provide a valid match. Sometimes backtracking takes so much time that the regex engine cannot compute all possible ways to match a string in a reasonable period of time. In that case, we call that backtracking catastrophic. Catastrophic backtracking happens in most cases when we have some optional pattern in between some obligatory patterns. Let's have a look at this regular expression. This regular expression contains several groups that are quantified with asterisk. It means that these sequences inside the group can repeat zero or more times. However, you can see that the first atom here, that matches a dot or a hyphen, actually is optional. It matches one or zero occurrences of a hyphen or dot. It means that, in fact, the regular expression engine doesn't have to match this pattern. It only has to match word characters with this part of the group. This means that this part of the pattern actually reduces to this. This means that there are a lot of ways to actually consume word characters. Here they can match one or more times, they can match one or more times here, zero or more times. This provides almost infinite ways of matching a certain string. Let's have a look at this string. It's very short. There is no catastrophic backtracking right here because this string fully matches this pattern. However, if we remove the last two characters, catastrophic backtracking occurs, and you can easily check that if you click the regex debugger link on the left. In order to fix catastrophic backtracking, we must make sure that the subsequent patterns match at different locations inside the string. So in this case, we must make this pattern obligatory. We should remove the question mark, because in this case, this group will only match when there is a hyphen or a dot. There is no sense keeping this pattern optional, because this group matches zero more times. It can match an empty string. And here, this pattern matches one more characters, and there is no sense to match one or more word characters again after matching them. This pattern already matches this pattern if we add an other question mark quantifier. Here, the question mark is just redundant and harmful. The same goes here. We should remove this question mark here, because otherwise this pattern can be backtracked into this pattern and catastrophic backtracking is imminent. So we must remove it. And you see, we've got no match. No match meaning the regex engine failed gracefully without any error. Well, you can see the explanation of this pattern here on the right. You can read more about similar cases by following the links in the further links section. And if you liked my video, please click like and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done it yet. Thank you for watching, and happy regexing!